Oh yeah, you gotta get swifty. You gotta get swifty in here.
What is it?
A pickle, a rat, both.
It says it's a scientist.
Where is it?
It seems to be using the air ducts and the mail tubes to get around. It's been gathering office supplies, we think, to build weaponry. But look what it did on the mezzanine. It transferred a bottle from the trash to the recycling bin. Whatever this thing is, it's shaming us.
We have 34 armed guards and we can't kill a pickle.
32 armed guards. He killed two.
It's on the phone.
Put him on.
And locate the phone he's using.
Hello?
Hi, can you, please let me out?
Your mere presence in this building violates international law.
I couldn't let you out even if you hadn't killed two men.
You should know. Those men killed themselves.
And how is that?
They didn't, let me out.
Solenya, shut your mouth and do your jobs, you children!
Is this not a good time, or...
Some of my men are calling you Solenya. The Pickle Man, an old wives' tale. He crawls from bowls of cold soup to steal the dreams of wasteful children.
That'd be a lucky break for you.
Go, shoot to kill!
We got him.
Because this pickle doesn't care about your children. And I'm not gonna take their dreams. I'm gonna take their parents.
Solenya, he's coming. It's because I threw halfway my sandwich.
He's just a pickle.
He's a monster.
He's not the only one.
Oh, yeah. You gotta get swifty. You gotta get swifty in here.